Petty thought about going to Brianna Turner. Instead, it's Griner. Turnaround jumper. No. Good battle by Turner. Finds Griner. And the jam time for Brittany Griner.
Connecticut just backs off. Griner missing that shot. But again, the great hustle play by Turner and recognizing Griner wide open. What a great dunk.
Ionescu.
Little up and under. Rejected by Alicia Gray. The Wings are going to the playoffs.
Kayla Thorpe. Final play right here. Big block. The fist pumps. And KT immediately looking to her teammates.
An Olympic gold medal and a shot blocked that puts Dallas in the playoffs.
A lot of people have been anxious to see what Chelsea Dungy can do.
Got a foul.
Wow. And over her head. And again, that's what I'm saying. The confidence she has to be creative and get any shot off at any time is truly elite out of Heidemann.
A couple members from Seattle on the team as well. Sue Bird and also Brianna Stewart. In addition, Lauren Jackson.
Oh, the Kobe show is real.
Atkins now. Bullet pass right to Russell. Gives it up to Sue. Three on two. Kicks it to Katie Lou. And three ball good and one.
On the bounce to Russell, who just has to go up and make a lay-in. And then Sue Bird, look at her space. She gets over to the right-hand side of the floor.
A little aggressive going towards the rebound, which I'm sure Darius Taylor will take that foul because she was, in fact, going for the rebound as she blocks yet another one of Brianna Turner's shots underneath the basket.
Because she was left all alone, but it's the wingspan of Elizabeth Williams and the anchor defensively who just knocks it out of bounds.
Single digits. He's keeping it around the perimeter, and McBride is going to throw it up, and she will get the three.
We just send our thoughts to Elena, and obviously would love to see her back on the court, but we want to see her healthy.
Chicago making a push. Parker with a little no-looker to Quigley, who somehow got it to go in.
In transition, Candace Parker, one of the best. Eyes on the bucket.
Going to go to work now with six against Magma. Oh, the crossover. Oh, she's denied at the cup by Burdick.
First up going this way, Seattle starts the block party.
Gives you a lot of confidence in the game.
You saw Noel Quinn there, the local product, as Bird hits the deck and Wheeler knocks down the elbow jumper.
It was like begging out there. Good defense by Dallas, up ahead. Mabry on the right, plants the foot, lets it fly, got it!
That's a Marike right there, and you can see it coming. And after that little play, and then this teammate to teammate.
Charles against Parker. They're on the W25. Left, oh, this time. You can't defend that.
The footwork of Tina Charles.
Charles. Here's Cooper. Cox. Down the lane. Oh, nice pass to Neca. Left hand. Yeah, buddy.
Cox with a heads-up look to Neca Ogbumike. Cox looking more and more comfortable within the offense. Now that she's had some time to actually play with the team after just being thrust onto the court.
How much are you seeing the effects of no Stewie in the lineup?
It's huge as Erica Wheeler gets a tough shot to go. She doesn't back down from any taller defender. She likes to get right up in the arms. She puts so much pressure on the defense, and she's really good in tight spaces. I mean, there's traffic here, and she's just great body controlling.
Howard back on top. Ionescu will set things up. Howard again. How many times have they run that play?
I'll tell you, that pass is just a little bit of a pocket pass.
New York Liberty team has found more answers to scoring that's made it easier for her not only to be a playmaker.
Washington's only scored 8 points in this quarter. Charles finally with a nice little hook over Parker.
Collier had the slip there, but Powers not able to get it to her on that possession. taken away by Syl. We love to see a Sylvia Fowles fast break. Once leading by 16 in this game, and you see Sylvia Fowles trying to save the day with offense and defense. She's got 7 assists to go along with her 8 points, 2 three-pointers today. As Powers hops into the paint, takes a shot, and still finishes.